your girl, Sam Major, and my success every single day. And today, guys, you guys are going to be doing a cooking vlog with me, I guess. Something like that. Today I am cooking. I really don't feel like it, but if you want to eat, then you got to do what you got to do. And today, I got to cook. Hopefully y'all can hear me over the music. Hopefully y'all don't get copyrighted either. But from the music, but I won't play the music the whole time. I'll add so I can just over it. But yeah, y'all. Today we're gonna be cooking tacos. Not fried tacos. Some of y'all saw my fried tacos on my TikTok. But we're not cooking fried tacos. We're not cooking the other tacos I made either that y'all saw. But this is regular tacos. Cause I really don't have time to be doing extra work at all. So yeah, y'all. I will see y'all. Well, no, y'all gonna see me cooking fast motion. Do what I do. But before we get to the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Click that bell button, turn on your post notification bell. Copy my link if you don't have to copy my link, click that share button. Then copy my link to share to all your friends, so all you guys can subscribe to the channel. Without further ado, let's get straight into the video. As soon as they drop the meat in, and that'll make sense because the meat it like produces its own water / a liquid type, so it's no point because all the seasoning is going to go in the water. But do how you please. But the first step I do is to brown the meat, and by browning the meat, I'm gonna show y'all what I mean, because I know some of y'all don't know. So you basically make the meat brown, if that makes sense. So make the meat brown. Make sure every little piece is brown because you don't want raw meat. So I'm gonna still let this picture a little bit more, even though it's already brown. Just to make sure. But the next step, I'm gonna show y'all like the whole process. So back to the speed TV. Okay, y'all, so basically we're about to start seasoning. I'm gonna turn this thing on low right now because there's no water in here, so if I keep doing that, it's gonna burn. But the first thing we're gonna put in here is meat tenderizer. Make a little hole in the middle, and I put put cream cheese in the middle. I take shredded cheese. It don't matter what shredded cheese you use, we use just sharp cheddar. And just to put this out there, nobody in my house is lactose intolerant. That's why I put cheese in here. Just to clear that up. Salsa. Don't matter what sauce you use, just use the salsa. Cause some people take out the time to cut up tomatoes. Rip up. We don't like tomatoes, so we like try to hide it from ourselves with the salsa. So yeah. And even last one, like, this is gonna be a short one because it's only 18 minutes while I'm recording, but after I edit and all, it's not gonna be 18 minutes. But yeah, this thing did not take long at all.
Like this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, some May babies.